Right, loading the roller. Make sure that the paint tray is wider than the roller, otherwise you could get into trouble. You just make sure you've got plenty of paint on the roller. Roll it in. This gets it into the fibres so you can transport more paint. Just get rid of most of the excess. Right, then you've got to roll the edges. Three, one, two, three, and then you don't get drips off the side as you would with some other sorts of painting. And then you're ready to go.